awareness of so she doesn't go behind you, because when she starts going a little behind you, your leg can support her. Okay, she's a sensitive bear, so you can use a little bit of strength. So you ride in that mincy trot, small trot, just let her find the balance. Because when you go a little bit bigger strides, it's harder for her to hold her balance.
Yep.
That's where the harmony between the horse and rider, the horse starts trusting you. Because the perfect line circle there is good. See how her tummy muscles are up now?
Yep.
Okay, back to walk. So what I'm looking at there now, so in the smaller steps, she's like this now, like that, you're just stepping her into the work, yeah?
Right.
Every time she spooks a little bit and checks things out, just push her neck down more. Keep the neck down so she stays with you. And you can go around the whole arena, but every time you feel you lose her, just put her in on that sort of 50-meter circle bender so she gets that big looseness.